Tonight, a 4th-grader is in trouble for bringing a knife to school and threatening two classmates.
It happened at Thelma Parks Elementary. Eyewitness News 5's Mark Opgren is there live right now. Mark, do we know why he brought the knife?
Well, according to the report right now, they're not saying exactly why he brought the knife, but we do know they say the knife is actually about 5 inches long. He's accused of bringing it to school here and threatening other students with it. Friday afternoon, a 4th-grade student at Thelma Parks Elementary told a teacher a fellow student threatened him with a knife. According to the police report, the victim says the student held the knife towards his stomach and said, "Say something and see what's going to happen."
Getting hard on parents and students that's trying to go to school and get an education. Peer pressure is really great.
In 2008 and 2009, there were two weapons incidents at Thelma Parks Elementary School. 5 assaults on students and 4 bullying reports. Some parents we talked to today saying teaching a student right from wrong starts in the home.
These kids is just turning. I don't know what to say. These kids, it's happening all ages. It's sad. I think it come from home.
And in fact, coming up tonight at 6 o'clock, that student, he was taken to the Crisis Intervention Center, and we'll tell you what violent act they say is actually on the rise in schools around Oklahoma City. We're live, Mark Opgren, Eyewitness News 5.
Okay, Mark, thank you. Now, the school district is disciplining the student. They're following the school's code of conduct, but that's all they would tell us.